Human rights campaigners have lost a high-profile case calling for UK arms sales to Saudi Arabia to be stopped over humanitarian concerns as the High Court ruled exports could continue. Campaign Against the Arms Trade, CAAT, launched the high-profile judicial review of the government's decision to continue granting weapons export licenses to the country despite concerns over the civilian death toll of its campaign in Yemen. Saudi Arabia, UK's largest weapons client, has bought more than £3 billion of British arms in the last 2 years.